spectrum of speed in the network. And these activities of different speed would appear to be different intelligences saying different things over the different, completely different categories of information. It could be some coordinated activity. Ordinary reality would only be accepted as an entity if it were connected, as it had a body, as it were. And this not only had more than one body, but it was dispersed through space rapidly, with a certain frequency, color. It was the dynamic, really, which identified it.
This is the portal. This is the portal. This is the portal. The secret is out. It isn't going to be a top-down revelation. It isn't going to come on McNeil Lerner or the cover of Time. There will not be an announcement from the White House press office. Anybody who has that vision of how it works has completely given away their own power.
they are doing something.
It's about you.